These fully autonomous robots are picking fruit. All sorts. Apples, pears, nectarines, peaches. They do that by using cameras and 3D sensors to figure out if a piece of fruit is ripe by weight and color settings that you input. And then they use a suction cup to carefully pluck it off the tree and bring it over to a cart. Ideally, all without bruising it. What's really interesting is that their sensors can send the farmer live data on tons of useful stats, like the size and the weight, but also the sugar content and if it has any diseases. These robots are designed by a company called Tevel, and there are a bunch of companies with similar products. It's a controversial idea. Automating agricultural jobs is a topic that impacts hundreds of thousands of people just in the US alone. And there are ongoing conversations about the need to improve labor laws for humans there. Until recently, fruit picking has required the kind of care and precision that people are better at than robots. Now, it's less clear. If these robots work well, one optimistic case is they could assist picking when conditions are worse for humans, like at night or in really high heat. And they could join other automated equipment already in use alongside humans, working together to bring you more fresh fruit. If you like optimistic science and tech stories, follow for more.